Which one of his stoner movies do you like?
Well, having never been stoned, I don't see them as stoner movies.
Exactly.
I see them as movies about a police officer giving solid sound advice to a young, impressionable person.
You know what? That's a mitzvah. The interpretation of your stoner movies, that's what we need. This is what we need. We need a watch party of Mr. Spielberg watching your stoner movies and commentary.
One day.